is risen.
I will use the Accuser's Sinstone to break her, just like the Inquisitors. I name the Accuser her true name, Harriet the Crimson Shade, who orchestrated the assassinations of countless innocents, whose every profit came from murder, who killed her own... Why is nothing happening?
Did you think a harvester would be so easily broken? I keep my sinstone on display for all to see. I am proud of the sins I have overcome in Revendreth.
Echelon! Marwalker! Protect me!
Your Stoneborn cannot hinder me. I am a harvester!
My medallion must be able to amplify the sinstone somehow.
So you know my name. Now you know my power.
Manifest your own Accuser! Do you recognize her?
Camille.
The daughter you murdered in the dark of night.
Mama? Mama? Why did you kill me?
Oh, my dearest Camille. I did not know it was you. They lied to me. They said... I am so sorry. Dearest, I never meant to hurt you. I think of you every
day. You murdered her! Your own daughter!
You dare manifest my own daughter to torment me? I have paid for that sin 100 times over!
I have broken through the Accuser's defenses! Crush her while she is weak! And even that, I will take from you, traitor.
May I help you? Rumors regarding the drought? Oh, woefully overstated.
The Master awaits the Accuser and the Moorwalker.
The Master must want me to stay here and establish control of the halls. His top priority.
Need something destroyed?
Open your eyes, Moorwalker. The Master is not... what he claims.
Silence, prisoner!
Deliver me to the Master, but do not trust him.
Well done, Moorwalker.